that's actually, if you want to get a really good score, that's a good way to do it because all your weight is in the front.
There you go.
Hey, your tire's in the fender.
He's all right. He don't care.
I don't care.
These guys know him. Pick up, dude.
I'll roll him back over.
At least he'll be in the fire lane.
Yeah.
Before you put it in forward, do you have an anti-rollover valve on your fuel cell?
Hit the tape measure. Let's measure the fuel off the ground.
We were already done and away from the RTI ramp when we heard a huge crash across the parking lot. So we headed over to see what was up, and I was able to lend a hand with my winch and get this guy tipped back over upright. Was a super fun event. 4x4 Northwest, put on by Drew Bill and Nam San. Huge thanks to them for bringing the community together and getting all the vendors there. It was a great time, and I can't wait till next year. You guys, as always, for watching, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Next event coming up is King of Elby, and we also got something pretty cool up our sleeves that I can't wait to show you guys. So please make sure you're subscribed and stay tuned for that. We'll catch you guys next time on Fake News Off-Road.